Now first we will attach the three motors to the Y base plate. M3 into 12 socket cap. Now let's attach the second Z motors. The two are